Sharad Dubey to find out which are those Fab Four stocks that feature in his list today. Hi, Sharad. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Navneet. The first stock is Torrent Power. The stock is up more than 8% today, rising its highest levels in more than 3 weeks up. The company came out with a good set of quarterly numbers. The operationally, it was pretty strong, led by an improved performance in its franchisee and the licensing distribution business. And the margins also saw an expansion of more than 500 basis points to almost 27.3% because of reduction in transmission and distribution losses. And the company did declare a dividend of almost 11.6 rupees. Up next is Venky's, which is up almost 10.3%. It has gained most in almost 11 weeks and has snapped its 5-day losing streak. And also the volumes are trading at almost 6 times its 20-day average. Up next is Tech Solutions, which is up almost 2.3% after it came out with a good set of quarterly numbers, led by its life science revenue segment, which rose by almost 27%. And also the EBITDA rose by almost 22.9% to coming in at almost 108 crore rupees. And the last stock of the day is Mishra Dhatu Nigam, which is up almost 10.4%. It sees a multiple jump, you know, in terms of its EBITDA, which rose by almost 3.4 times to almost 57.3 crore rupees. And also the net profit rose by almost 4 times, coming in at 60%. And the margins expanded by more than 15% to 27.6%. Back to you.